Welcome to the virtual office training. Today we will learn how to add automatic date in Microsoft Word. I want to insert a date. Just go to the insert and here is the option insert date and time. Just click here and select the second option and click OK. It will insert a date. I just press enter. Now I want to display the date which will be updated through system date. Just go to the insert and click insert date and time and select the second option and check the update automatically. Just click here and click OK. Now this is a date which will be updated through system date. Now I will change the date 10 May. Now the date of system is 10 May. I close this file and open it again. Now you will see the second date has been updated through system date. First date will not change the date. The second date will be changed through system date. That's where you can insert the automatic date in Microsoft Word. Hope this tip will be very helpful for you. Thanks for watching.